forget. The future's in the palm of my hand.